There is a classified item of interest not far from your current location. Your ghost can assess its utility via a short-range scan.
If anyone is listening, I require assistance. Wrenching in my arm. Effects are active somewhere.
Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are cryptarchs in the cryptarchy. Vex. They're marching with purpose.
They've engaged protocols for integration. I can feel it.
Thank you. Whatever they were trying to build, we wrecked it.
I almost feel... No, no, that's impossible. Inadequate performance. You may have promise, stranger, if you find the right tutor. Assistant, I have a task for you, but I fear your fleshy body is insufficiently resilient for my purposes.
Did you just say fleshy?
There's a garage nearby full of armored vehicles. Procure one. Of this device, do you recall the Warmind Vault? The Vex are keenly interested in its secrets. That ends now.
Information do the Vex want from the Warmind Vault?
The Warmind had a special connection to humanity's lost arts. Music, literature, film. The Vex may not understand this emotional frivolity, but they will use it as a weapon against us, if we let them.
Making good progress. I have a suggestion, though.
A suggestion?
Well, if the Vex stole irreplaceable data, wouldn't it be good to, you know, recover something instead of destroying it?
Recover it. Yes. Yes. Well, fine. Do as you see fit.
Thank you.
don't see anything of interest in our kill data so far, Asher. Are you sure these are the right Vex?
What do you mean, the right Vex?
You know, like, are these the robots we're looking for?
The Vex would not trust goblins and hydras with such valuable data. You need to find the Vex mind responsible for the incursions.
You're really infuriating sometimes. All right, one mind coming up. Him, Asher. Looks like the Vex did steal files from the vault. Let's see, some files about Mars, somebody named Anna Bray, and of course lots of data on the Warmind project. You'll have to take a look. I hope it's useful.
Hope is a logical fallacy. Only data leads to concrete solutions.
Thank you.
Guardian, my agents report that the Taken are gathering at a Cabal camp near your current position. But we have no idea why. I would appreciate your insight.
So what if the Taken are gathering? They're not bothering us. With a little peace and quiet, I might be able to do some real work.
The Taken are an army without a commander, Asher. If we leave them with a little peace and quiet, they might crown a new king.
Found a scary portal. It's big, it's full of stars, and it smells like ozone.
A portal to the Ascendant Realm. The Taken world lies beyond that veil. A new power must be seeking entrance into our world.
Should be able to directly manipulate Io's hyperparticle dimensions to collapse the portal.
Sorry, what?
Your hands! Use your hands to pick up the energy!
Now what?
Bring it to that portal! You're fighting entropy with order here. Move!
I'm pretty sure that's our whole job description.
Shadows grow darker in the presence of light. Fight back, Guardian.
Whoever is on the other side of that veil has to know you're trying to seal it in.
Something's coming through.
How deliciously unexpected.
This is dead.
That creature was the servant of some higher power. I fear something has claimed Oryx's crown.
Yes, yes, let's move on. Your intuitions were correct, mine were not, and the Guardian's prowess in battle was adequate. disturb my focus. Some transdimensional nonsense.
Taken are drinking something from the ground.
Don't care who's drinking what. Hurry up and deal with them. Sealed the interdimensional breach? Excellent. Then let us both resume our tasks. I don't know who you are, but you have somehow failed to foul things up.
Thank you.
Guardian, if you're not busy, I could use your help. As you know, I have a wide network of informants. The Hidden. One of my agents saw the Taken interacting strangely with the Vex. And then she went dark.
Think there's any connection to that Ascendant portal we destroyed?
Oh, absolutely. I find you often meet fate on the path you take to avoid it.
Guys, seems like the Taken are trapping the Vex.
Why trap them? Are they trying to take them?
Ikora, please! Without their king, the Taken could not hope to possess even the most dim-witted of goblins.
Challenge your assumptions, Asher Mir. It's always the impossible that actually happens.
Strange is going on here, and the Taken do not want us around. Up on a Vex broadcast. Seems like a distress call. We can track it. I think we found the Taken Knight behind all of this. He got away, but we're tracking him now.
That creature had the sense to retreat. Strange. Mind your step. We believed only Oryx, the Taken King, had the power to take his enemies and transform them. I fear we may have been wrong.
Just outside of Cabal base. Lots of Taken here. Any news from your agents, Ikora?
I'm afraid the Hidden have not been able to penetrate that base.
I retract my earlier hypothesis. Something is happening to the Vex. They can all feel it. I can feel it. I can feel something grasping at my arm to rip my very essence out of my body. End this, Guardian.
Some kind of dimensional rift. The Taken must have used these to abduct the Vex. these Vex. They're marching with purpose.
They've engaged protocols for integration. I can feel it.
Ikora, we found holding cells, I think. Like a prison for Vex.
Perhaps the Taken have invented law and order.
Asher, save your wit for later. Be mindful, Guardian. I have only one of you.
Taken are transforming the Vex.
I knew it. That's suicidal. Why?
I think this is sending a message back to the Ascendant Realm. But who's listening? Well, our guy got away again. Asher, what was it you just said? That it's suicidal for the Taken to turn the Vex into scary void robots?
Completely suicidal. The Vex infect whatever they touch. Their self-replication subroutines would consume the Taken from the inside out. Perhaps they simply don't realize the dangers.
Or perhaps they do, and it's a calculated risk.
To what end?
They're building an army. That has to be it. Hurry, Guardian. Meet with Asher. We'll try to understand more of this while you're on your way.
I am armed.
You're late. The Pyramidion is the engine with which the Vex intended to convert Io into a machine world. There are warp gates inside which connect the Pyramidion to thousands of different places and realities. In your luxurious absence, the tick...
Don't stay on my account.
Taken disturb my focus. Some transdimensional nonsense.
These Taken are drinking something from the ground.
I don't care who's drinking what. Hurry up and deal with them.
Ah!
Take that, Taken.
Have you sealed the interdimensional breach? Excellent. Then let us both resume our tasks. I don't know who you are, but you have somehow failed to foul things up. Yeah.
Checking. Done. Sign, please.
Sure. Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Name, Guardian. 2 hours to the wall, 2 hours back.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenster.
Hi again, Guardian.
Begin then.
That's impossible.